much for the ring, bud.
How does it feel, Mary Poppins, winning the race?
Oh, well, I...
Gaining fame and fortune.
Yes.
Having your picture taken to the newspaper.
Naturally, I'm delighted.
Besides having your extreme good looks, if I may say so.
Oh, well, I wouldn't go.
There probably are words to describe your emotions.
Now, gentlemen, please. On the contrary, there's a very good word. Am I right, Bert?
Tell them what it is.
Right. It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails a tweak, told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to save me aching nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
He'd use his word and all would say, there goes a clever gent.
When Dukes and Martel Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say me special word and leave me off me off the tea.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
You know, you can say it backwards, which is docious alley expiastic fragicali rufus, but that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Indubitably.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay.
Here it is.
Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife. Wow. And a lovely thing she is too.
She's
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. 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 Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.